The women's sprint event had reached the semi-final stage at the Velodrome. Both semi-finals to be raced over the best of three heats, and there was an upset straight away. Leah Friedrich of Germany had broken the world record in qualifying, but she was outpaced in the final straight by Hetty van der Vouw of the Netherlands. Friedrich won the second race to force a decider, and in that race the German found her best form when it mattered to clinch her spot in the final. The second semi saw Elise Andrews of New Zealand meet Great Britain's Emma Finucane, the women's sprint world champion. The New Zealander had already won the women's Kieran at these Olympic Games, and she showed her power once again. Andrews into the gold medal race after a 2-0 win. Finucane was left to race for the bronze, and she was too strong for Hetty van der Vouw of the Netherlands. Victory for Finucane to clinch her third medal of Paris 2024, her first Olympic Games. The gold medal match saw the two dominant riders in the event go head-to-head. And it was advantage Andrews as the New Zealander beat Friedrich in the first race. One more win required to secure the gold, and Andrews produced one of the most impressive displays seen at the Velodrome. She sprinted away from the German to take her medal tally to three, including two golds. Bronze in the women's sprint went to Emma Finucane of Great Britain. The silver to Germany's Leah Friedrich. And the gold to Elise Andrews of New Zealand.